Welcome back to Insight. Ray of Hope Medical Missions is having a fundraiser and their annual meeting this week. My friend Rebecca Gentz here to tell us all about it. For people who don't know, tell us what Ray of Hope does.
We are about, we have a global mission to assist children, vulnerable children. One of our biggest programs is that we identify children in third world countries that there is no medical care available for them. We seek donated care here in the U.S., mostly around the Fort Wayne area, and bring the kids here. They get their medical care taken care of, and they go home and are reunited with their families.
You have a whole team of people that help you, from doctors mm-hmm. who volunteer time and their yeah. efforts. You have people who take these children in and foster them while they're here, people who raise money. You have so many people that help you.
Yeah, yeah, our in-country liaisons, they yes. you know, have a very important role of identifying and getting the paperwork. It's a team effort for sure, but the reward is yeah. just unbelievable to see a child go from, you know, not being able to be within the community and going back and being the reception that they receive back in the community is beyond words.
You've brought some very special children over here, that's for sure. So people have an opportunity this week. They could still come, hear about your mission, and raise some money and enjoy a fun night at Country Heritage Winery, which is never a bad thing.
Never a bad thing. I hear they have great slushies.
Yeah, they do. Mm-hmm. So tell us about this event.
It's Thursday evening. It's at 6:30. There is limited seating, so if they wanted to, they could contact via link on our internet, our website. But it should be a good time. We're going to have some guest speakers. You're going to meet a lot of the Ray of Hope kids, the host families. My mom is cooking.
Can't beat that. Mom's cooking.
So, you know, there's a wine tasting involved. We have a small silent auction of some African artifacts and just a good time, just a good time to get to know Ray of Hope.
Well, I'm going to be there. I'm looking very forward to it. You should get there, too. It's at Country Heritage Winery on Thursday night. Go to the website, Ray of Hope Medical Missions, ROHMM.org. We'll be right back.